Miss Penny? She's dishes, dishes. Oh. My mother wasn't always nursing a headache from her late nights at the saloon. Maybe she'd help around the house a little. Common theme I've noticed amongst the Stardew Valley ladies.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it? Lots of pollen out and about.
It's some allergies, Abigail. Birds were happily chirping today. They're too simple to understand the bleak future. It's better to be like them, isn't it? I love that girl.
Everybody, what a Wiisdom here. It is still Sunday, February 12th, 3:49 a.m. now. This is what I choose to do with my life. I've edited and rendered a couple of Minecraft videos, some Stardew Valley. We're on a roll here, however, I think the Egg Festival is the 13th. And so there's a chance we'll just run around here and I'll probably do like a bunch of off-camera stuff on the farm. But then again, the Egg Festival might be a nice complete episode, so I don't know. We might wind up mining. I never know. It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the Egg Festival. Dun-dun-dun. The event will take place in Pelican Town, starting between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Don't be late. Alright. Welcome back to Wailwick's Oracle. If you seek the hidden knowledge of the future, you've come to the right place. The spirits are finally in freaking good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. So maybe we should go mining. Gotta donate that. I wanted fertilizer. What can we do in terms of fertilizer? Just basic fertilizer. I think I have a lot of that, don't I? Can we put some somewhere? Okay, mail call. First thing we'll do.
Well, I know a couple of recipes. I thought I'd send you one. Maybe it'll help you mine more ore or something. Take care, Clint.
Algae soup. You can actually... Hey.
Dear Wiisdom, tomorrow we're holding the Egg Festival in the town square. You should arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt. Mayor Lewis.
Alright, so. Ah, dadgum, I didn't look up pale ale again. Do I have hops, though? I probably saved some. Good lord, that egg looks gargantuan. Keep clubbing things. Henrietta looking fine, and Carolette Sanders looking fine as well. Are these like ginormous eggs or what? Large egg, okay. We need to donate one, but those are silver stars. Let's make some mayonnaise. Okay. No, don't eat it. Not. Alright. So, do I have hops? If I do, it's kind of like the winter chest. We have that color coordinated well. Only one good pumpkin. There's some freaking honey. Okay. Oh, wow. I might be pretty close to one of those fancy, fancy bundles. Especially we got jelly, too. Mmm. Not too shabby. We have an apricot somewhere? We might be able to do that. Let's research that, actually. No, that's a peach. What was I looking for? something we were gonna do. I thought was really important. What's going on? Let me check my watch. Oh. Tim's up, well, West Coast, so it's only 2 a.m. where he lives. I liked my Sunday scheduled tweet, so thanks for that. Ha! Okay, I don't know what makes pale ale, though. But we will attempt it. Definitely attempt it. Alright. Oh, yeah. Basic fertilizer. Schwing, we needed that. So, we got that going for us. Craft. Let's do one of those. is cool. And then, I've never used the keg, I don't really know what I'm doing. Listen to that. Alright, let's check on Tickle before I forget and blow that. So many crops to harvest, so little time. Ah, buddy. Ooh, somebody likes us. Looking fine, looking fine. Now, I didn't look up the price of a cow or how to get milk either. Do we have to buy a milk pail? Is that all there is to it? Well, that keg is loud. Alright, so let's do this sort of structured somewhat. Just gonna start going down the line here. Got Wiisdom in the beanstalk. I'm really not sure what that is, to be honest with you. I should have drawn a picture. We'll do that moving forward. I also really wanted that garlic to grow because then I could sort of fix this mess, you know. Well, it's not a big deal. Let's go ahead and do this. Lovely. Cool. So, garlic. Do we have any? Truly. So, parsnipping ourselves out here. Let's go ahead and till. Right. And we'll do the same here. And we're gonna harvest. And did we get any gold? So let's fertilize this whole bed. And then we'll actually, you know what? Let's harvest this whole thing too. Oh, good lord, this is why. That's why we just walk around with a pickaxe in our hand all the time. Yeah. So, that might be the quality retaining soil. Pretty sure. Yes. So, let me gander at this real quick. Do I have a quality retaining soil? I feel like it's probably in the little cavern over there. I could be mistaken. We're really close to that one bundle, I think. I use that fruit. Oh, there it is, the gold bar. Sweet. And I have no space for it. Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, hey, I did have two tappers in there. Okay. So, there is not what I thought there was here. So, gold bar, that's our only one. But I tell you what, I remembered a couple of things we're gonna do. This is a bit scattered, but it's all important and somewhat exciting. Don't you forget that. So, grab that, throw that in. Alright, so we want... Oh, no. I should probably just take all of it and then make what I want. Throw it out from there. Anyway, we'll just do it this way, I guess. Want to craft a chest? Cool. Excellent. Love what we've done. I really thought I had the quality retaining soil somewhere. But let's see it though. Did I really use it all? Wait. Aha. Yes. Interesting. Okay, so here's what I want to do. Let's take this in stride and then move on with our life. So I'm gonna throw that there, and we are going to color it gray. No, let's make it a light gray. Cool. And I'm gonna take all of my weaponry that we don't want, so let's put that in the top slot, and then we'll just have everything done here. So, slingshot. Well, I mean, we want this stuff, we just, you know what I mean. What a club. Crystal dagger. Freed up a lot of space for the minerals and whatnots. Let's put the bombs in there too. That makes sense to me. So, open this up. And lead rod. This is our backup in case we lose it again. Got two wooden mallets. Got a wooden club. Crystal dagger. Bombs. Slingshot. Cool. Making progress. Making lots of progress here. Getting work done. That's what we're doing. Alright. Where were we? We've watered that stuff. Apparently we don't have quality retaining soil. Let's fix that. I'm gonna water this. Garfield, look out, man. You're in the splash zone. Okay, I'm gonna whale tail gonna get you. Hey, did I mean to harvest that? No, but we did, so take it in stride. Take it in stride. What do we want to do here? You know what? Let's be smart and take all of it. And we're gonna queue up some basic retaining soil. It's quality, though. Clay. Screw it. No, we don't have to worry about that. Okay, then. I'm so scattered of a mess, I do apologize. I was going to throw this in there, that's what I was going to do. Of course! It's a totally different blue. Wonderful. There's hops there. I need to really just get some time to go through this off camera. Alright, so, it's parsnip time. And I am going to throw down some retaining soil. Going to be cool. Can we not do that? No. Surely. Surely you jest. Do we have to do it in this order? Find out. Retaining. Can we not do both? No. Weird. Okay, well, anyway. This will be... I guess we'll do parsnips here. Why not? Just so we can, because I know that's fertilizer, and most of this bed is fertilizer, so even though this stuff's technically not how I would prefer it to be, it'll be worthwhile. Not sure there's even anything planted here, but whatever. Alright. Lovely. Yeah, that one was my fault. I will take blame when blame is due. Have enough water. Okay, cool. Let's get that going. Okay, fine, it's fine. Here we go. Water you. No, dude. No. I keep wondering, like, are the console controls like this, or are they pat pretty good? I don't know the answer. I thought I had other stuff to plant. I was mistaken. Okay, cool, yeah, just water the sprinkler. Sprinkler part, sure, that's fine. Okay, throw that out, I mean, water the crop. It's kind of the lingo here. 150, fantastic. Yes, you are killing it. Alright, so let's just harvest everything. Did we get any gold starred? Of course not. Of course not. What logic would that be if we could pull that off? I feel like... Is that water? Surely it is. Anyway, I think we are doing okay. It's a little tedious and slow, but nonetheless. Can we even get to Gunther? I doubt we do, so ditch all that. Let's just go for Gunther. We're just going for broke here, and I don't think we're going to make it, but if I could get to the quarry and we could acquire, man, I'm just not set up at all. This is really a cluster bomb here we've gotten ourselves into. Okay, so we can confirm. Jade for experiment. Erasmodius wizard. Wizard will be pleased. I have jade.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it? Lots of pollen out and about.
Get some allergies, Abigail. Birds were happily chirping today. They're too simple to understand the bleak future. It's better to be like them, isn't it? I love that girl. She's so great. Okay, so will we get to... Oh, we can totally get to Gunther. I was thinking of Clint's. Right. Let's go ahead and do some more cauliflower. Yeah, that's fine. And then... the kale was worthwhile. Perfect. don't really know how much garlic we need, but this inventory is officially a wreck. Let's just hope all of that is fine. We're going to make do with what we've got. Abigail, hope you have a great day, and we're going to go donate a ruby and see, maybe we'll unlock a reward or something, and we can try to get to the beach and add a Miss Penny. Dishes. Ugh. My mother wasn't always nursing a headache from her late nights at the saloon. Maybe she'd help around the house a little. Common theme I've noticed amongst the Stardew Valley ladies. Thank you. This looks special. It is special, Penny. Unlike Pam. Alright, so. You know what? Ironically, we could have gotten into Clint's today. I did have geodes, but whatever. Alright, Gunther. What's going on? Donate to museum. Ruby. Will I be able to read about it? The world may never know. How many things have we donated here? Quite a few, right? We couldn't read about either of those two. And I can't read about the ruby either. That's a little disappointing to say. Especially that we waste time to go find out we can't read about it. But hey, what are you gonna do? Hopefully we get gold ore. I don't know if that's even possible, but it's worth a shot. I feel like maybe one time we did, actually. Sounds familiar. Probably ought to have done the beach first. Whatever. Here's that little path I don't take. Nice. We're just gonna roll with it. Maybe we'll go mining, although I have... Okay, I do have the autos bounty. Excellent. Have the ideal inventory situation working in our favor, but we'll check the quarry and then we can backtrack home that way and just kind of take it in stride. Here's food, or Linus gifts, as I say. They're not separate, that's fine. All right, so up we go. Sheriff Linus, there he is. Man, I feel bad for you, buddy. Over here, we can do some things, but hey, I'd really like to just go 5 levels through the mine, would be lovely, but maybe problematic. Alright, we got anything good today? Not sure that we do. Got a little copper up there. Let's get this wood out of the way. If I could just put some wood down, I feel like we could build up a little passageway. Maybe we'll try to do that today. I think I have stones on me, too. Let's try to get a path through here. Maybe that'll be something we can accomplish. Go away. Can I break the big boulders, or are they just decoration? Let's try. No, decoration. Cool. Alright, so, path time. Craft the path. In. Wonderful. That'll get us somewhere. I pay attention to where I'm walking, it will anyway. Okay, so, here we are, and we're just gonna throw this down, because there are obstructions on the path, so I feel like we're doing something right. Alright, particularly these two, somewhat annoying. And we will craft again paths and clear this out of my inventory. These two paths will take us places we've previously been. Alright, so I don't really see anything we gotta have here. I think our time would be better spent in the mine, believe it or not. Geode. Cool. Let's break some more of these big ones and see. Nothing. You know what? It's probably not worthwhile. Headgum. Gotta do it. Alright, well, I don't guess we have to. Assume you could sell that. Yes. Oh, good grief, that thing's amazing. Good lord. Fantastical. We can just clean out this whole thing if we wanted to. And we would if we didn't have stuff to do back at the farm. So, there's that. But, alright, got a lot of stones here. Go ahead and chop up this wood. Did I see more pieces of wood? I Is that just my imagination? Maybe that was the one I was seeing. Okay, so let's craft it and turn it into a gorgeous wooden path. And we're gonna throw it. You know what? I was gonna say, seems like cobble would make more sense here, but I guess the wood kind of aesthetically would look better. Oh, +2 foraging, +2 defense. You really ought to get that kitchen, I guess, man. So Linus, if we could come across some foraging item, maybe we should take a trip to the beach after all. I don't know. Linus, I don't really have time to get up there, buddy. I think I'll try it. I think I'm gonna try getting to the beach. It's probably not the best idea, but if it turns out, guys, no time to talk. Man on a mission. I guess they're coming back from the saloon or something. That foraging factoring in. Since we haven't been to the beach, maybe this is our time to shine. Got through here. We've got plenty of time to pull this off. I thought the lamps would be more like that, you know. And if there's nothing here, sad, sad man. It's wasted a lot of time. I could have been planting crops that would actually make me money. Or forage elsewhere. Oh yeah, and we need to get jade to the witcher. Okay, coral at least. Watch this screw my inventory. Okay, some of it was golden. That's good. I don't really see anything else, but you know what? I think a torch down here would be pretty cool. Yeah. Needed to do this for a long time. What is that? Nothing. Okay. Still Zach thoughts. Alright, well, hey, is that something? Oh no. They really need to not have that confusing. Okay, so we lit that up. It looks pretty legit, I have to say. And there was nothing here except for the coral. And we just got, I guess, 2 pieces, 1 gold. So it's not the end of the world, but very close. Very close. Willie, I don't have time to talk. Otherwise, I would have. Very hard to see here. We will take the back roads. Oh lord, it is getting late. Is this such a... Is that something? Probably was. Oh, what is up? I don't have time to talk. Cows there? Well, this has just been a... I mean, we got a little bit of productive stuff done, but not much, really. In the broader scope of things, you know. Alright, so, what can we do here? I feel like, okay, so garlic. Got some of that. Got some, I don't think I'm gonna have time to do this, though. Oh, boy. This is unfortunate. Cauliflower. Throw there. So, let's, okay, garlic, garlic, garlic. Place you there, there, there. And then, water it in. Man, we're just gonna have to call it a night, I'm afraid. So, let's make some money. We'll sell that. Let's unload that as well. Keep that. Sell one. Sell the standard coral. And yeah, let's grab this mayo over here. Well, the good news is we got a little bit accomplished. Some honey. Kind of wanted to go through and check out our progress on that bundle. Maybe we'll have time to do that. Let's just get rid of the honey. Yeah, so we'll get some farm work done maybe before the festival tomorrow. Did I tell you? I love you, Garfield. I did. Wonderful. Okay, it's doing that thing where I cannot get in my bed, thank you. Alright, going to bed. Oh hey, we're making money again, finally. So garlic 198, parsnips 646. The little parsnips coming through for us. 285 for the golden mayonnaise, 100 for the wild honey. Foraging we did okay. The leek and the golden coral in our big contributors. And let's click OK. So, I don't even know the hashtag for this episode. We'll just check it out when we get there. But I do want to do this with you before we go. I'm not going to spoil anything we're going to get into because I'm going to go to bed. It's 4:15 in the morning. The cauliflower, if it ever grows, we're obviously going to take care of that. We have Jody's quest as well. We're working towards this. This is why the fertilizer was put down. The other crops we can't get to right now. Fish tank, not a concern. Geologist bundle, if I could go mining, I'm thinking we're in an ice area. I wonder if like fire would be down just a little bit more. Vault, no. Bulletin board. We've got sea urchin, we've got aquamarine. We got like 50% of that. Field research, we have 50% of that. Enchanter's bundle, we have one. We may have a pomegranate somewhere. Water bundle, where is the one? Is this another tab? Yes. No. Okay, yes, here, artisan bundle. Okay, let's think about this. We've got jelly, I believe, or jam, one or the other. We've got honey. We only need six of these, okay. So there's one and two. I think so. We have a peach. It's three. We may have an orange. I mean, we're probably 50%+ on that one. And then, okay, we got a large egg and wool. I think we're going to be getting close to getting milk, so we'd be doing pretty good on that too. But anyway, for the bonus brick, just check back with me or the top of the description box is what I mean by that. I'll figure it out in editing. I kind of wanted to just whack down trees and put paths in and possibly mine in this episode, but it kind of turned into something different. And I guess that's okay, because instead of doing a combination with the egg festival, we'll just have it as a standalone episode like it really should be. So hopefully when we come back for the egg festival, I'll have a little time in front of it, and we'll just work on the farm and kind of appear in town maybe around noon or something, and sort of take care of that, see if we can win the egg hunt this year, and have a good time with that. So as always, thanks so much for watching. OneOfWiisdom.com, SkylinerClub.com, MindLogics.net. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Twitch and Beam. I'll catch you back here for more Stardew.